Come here, girl.
Shout out to Mark 1.